Bridie King. I'm a piano teacher. I've been teaching since I was 18 years old. Tonight had a very special hat and sunglasses event, and it was called the Piano Picnic, and all my students' families bought a picnic. Tonight we played the Piano Picnic concert, and it was a moment, or many moments, of great joy and pride for me because we worked so hard in the lessons to pull the performances together. Many times the families have said to me what a difference it makes in children's confidence when they learn to play and they have a sense of achievement. In a very real sense, music should be for the student. It's not about the teacher and how much they know. It's to develop the music, the love of the students' love of music. And the best way to do that is to play the music that they actually love. And we try and do that in my teaching.